All right, this is the Spiderman Climb. It's going to work your core. What you want to do is you want to assume the push-up position, and basically you're going to swing the right leg to where your foot is next to your right hand. And then you're going to switch back and swing it back to where your left foot is next to your left hand. Make sure that you keep your abs embraced, you're not rounding out your shoulders, and this is what it looks like. Spiderman Climb.